Alright. What's your name, age, and where do you live?
Keenan Milton, 18. Live in New York City.
When did you start skateboarding?
I'm like 18 now, when I was like 13 or something.
So like 5 years you've been skating?
Yeah, something like that.
Why did you first get into skating?
I don't know, just like looking at all the people around my school and stuff, they're all into skating, like jump ramps and stuff. It's like messing around with it.
Alright, who do you like to skate with?
So many people, but just like Keith and Chris, Gino, Mike Hernandez, and sometimes like Steven Callis. We skate all these different spots in New York City.
When you're out here, do you have a good time out in San Francisco?
Yeah, it was so fun, dude. It was fresh. Yeah, I skated with like Mike York and LeVar, and those guys are real cool.
So I heard that Gino back when 80 heel flipped the gons.
So perfect. It was like it flipped all slow and stuff, all high.
You want to go pro, or do you just want to be able to travel? And
I don't know, pro's a big responsibility. It's like, wait till I think I deserve it.
He's like another brother for me, man. You know what I'm saying? Even when I'd be down, like sometimes he'd be like trying to make me laugh and just like, come on, man, snap out of it. That's why a lot of people love him, man, because no matter what, he's always happy. And even he's gone right now, and I know in my heart that he don't want all of us to be sad, you know? He wants us to live on and remember him, man, with good memories, and just be happy and continue.
Brotherless.
How are you?
Keenan.
Oh,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Where are you boys from?
From Los Angeles, New York.
Oh, are you out here for the championships or something?
Yeah.
Or just
big
on
time.
Holiday?
No, we're not on holiday.
He's got to pay some rent, so we're trying to do it out here.
Yeah. I got a couple bills to pay. Yeah, a couple guys are looking for me back in New York, so I got to bring back some money.
Oh,
That's what's up.
What you gonna do?
5-0, puffin' Joe, trying to die slow, wicked fly flow.
Intimate verses that hit surface with quick service, but never nervous in this big circus. A quick purchase of green foliage and clean bowl hits. Redeems focus when the scene's hopeless. Supreme dopeness on plain paper for you plan rapers. This landscape is papers, a race of this sandpaper. Don't try to fan papers, you caught this onslaught. Reform start, the poems you perform be pure slop. For sure, shot out handcuffer. Word buffalo, heard enough of the bullshit. You nerds suck up out the back gate. Lyrics so pregnant, we lactate. Get your facts straight. We stack papes and crack plates over wax snakes who pack hate. They lack faith while tuna and fat lip put you in a relaxed state like that.
Day to day, babe, what you gon' do?
Damn! You gotta take your hat off to him. Backside 360 Manny down the Roslyn Banks.
Three bangers there.
Are you still playing Backtail and PJ?
Nah, man, I'm over it. I couldn't even 50-50.
Frost, what do you got?
I'm over that shit.
You got like five enders in your part, but you don't have an ender, and until you do, no one's gonna take you seriously. Come on, man, I'm not trying to get down on you. I'm trying to light a fire under you, man. Get you to do some flip in, flip out shit.
I'm not trying to flip in, flip out. That's just...
I'm talking to Frost, man. Let him speak.
Yeah, well, whatever, man.
You know, when I call you up and say, what trick do you got? Have an answer for me. Have something planned. Or where do you want to skate? Don't say, oh, I don't know. You know, you can't do that, man. It's like the other day at Belmont, you did a fakie trace down 9, and then you locked a kid in the trunk. I shit you not. I fucking locked a kid in the trunk. The kid asked for a sticker, and Frost snapped. Just went berserk on him.
What's up with your footage?
What'd you say?
What's up with your footage?
Yeah, we went by Ty.
What's up with my footage?
Yeah, oh, I mean, you're getting
Ty, tell him some of the
right
stuff
now.
I done.
Front blunt shove, 5-0, 5-0 shove.
Yeah, right,
shove.
I haven't seen
Hollywood
that
High,
shit.
What did I
is
do?
Is it closer, no?
Yeah,
no.
Me and this dude denobbed it.
Yep. Don't forget Silmar. Front salad, back salad, front blunt.
Bullshit.
Basically, I got 2 minutes of footy, but I'm not using any of it because it's already been done in 411 issue number 52.
But no one's seen you do it.
Yeah, everyone's biting my shit. You know how that goes.
Yeah, man. Just fucking do something on this.
Do something on this. Yeah. Like what?
Blunt side or something.
Come on, Spanky Blitz on the America video.
You
okay,
it.
I'll
you
do it.
It.
Okay.
Let's see.
Yo, will you crack my back?
This guy, man, on his back.
Yeah, you got it. Thanks.
Let's see it.
Yeah. Naysayers.
All let's right. see this then.
You really want to see this?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you got? Let me see it. Bullshit.
No warm up. First try, bitch. Yeah, dude. Yeah, right.
Oh my God. From again, you little bastard?
Boston.
Don't mean.
Thank you. I'm a born killer, you face to face with Scarface. You try to isolate, but that's a motherfucking waste. You fools fucked up, G. And your mama should've warned you about a nigga like me. Cause I don't weep when I don't sleep. Say that motherfucking black cause talk is cheap. And since you got beef, let's take it to the streets and I'ma bring it to your ass, G. I'm coming from the heart, son, and I don't take no shit. But I'm about to start something, and which one of you hoes wanna jump? If you got static, then get it off your chest, punk. Cause I ain't born none. If you're feeling lucky, then go ahead and get yourself. I ain't with this fuck shit. If you ain't in trick, then get your ass in your trunk, bitch. Cause I'm about to square it off. Hit your ass in the chest with the tank and try to tear it off. Ship you back to mommy into plastic. And had a bitch shot hunting for a casket. I'm on the for real until I'm a Miller. I'm a born killer. Killer.
Don't fuck with me.
My mama did her part, but it ain't her fault that I was born without a heart. In other words, I'm heartless, dude. I don't love me, how the fuck am I love you? That's right, you guessed it. I'm legally insane, more manic, depressive. I'm taking all types of medication to keep me out the mood of premeditating. Yo, the longer I'm alone, it's worse. I'm having thoughts of killing me, but I'm killing you first. I forgot these talks, but I don't listen to victim of society. Fucked by the system, my whole life's been a seesaw. I'm up one day, down and out on tomorrow. Right now I'm even more upset. Some shit didn't happen to me that I don't think I'd ever forget. You think I'll let it die, but I ain't. It ain't cause I don't want to, it's because I can't. I'ma get you, but I ain't going into it. Cause ain't nothing to it but to do it. See, it ain't no sweat to me. Cause in the first place you fucked up the minute that you stepped to me. I'm not your average dealer. I'm a born killer. I'm a born killer. Now I'm living where I can cause I'm homeless. Can't make important calls cause I'm phoneless. I ain't Nathan, I'm starving too. I can't go to mama's house cause mama's starving too. Better grab that 12 gauge. Cause that's the only way a nigga's gonna get paid. I'm on my way to my old bank. They know me real good and they don't think that I'd gank. Had my gun in my trench coat. They get your ass on the float. And don't think about pushing that panic switch. I'm getting paid and you're getting killed, bitch. Take notes to the message I gave ya. You're dying, hope, and can't nothing save ya.
Okay, so I'm trying to skate over here at the park, right? There's this drama, and I see him taking him back towards the van, right? Mine and Tony's windows are gone for some reason. And look in where my wallet was, minus the cash.
It's my wallet!
It's my fucking wallet!
I didn't do this, man!
All your pockets now! All your fucking pockets now! All your pockets now!
Okay!
All your pockets now!
I did not do this, man!
Now! Give me your wallet!
I'm giving you my wallet!
You called
the cops!
I just fucking had a fucking $100 in there! You son of a bitch! You fucking son of a bitch! Give me your fucking wallet! Now! Now! All he does is talk. He complains and complains and complains. And eventually he'll try one and then he'll pull it. But he never tries it. We'll be right back.
not apply. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not apply. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not apply. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not apply.
Long hair, freaky people need not apply. And the sign says, long hair, freaky people need not apply. And the sign says, long hair, freaky people need not apply.
ought to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly. And the sign said, long-haired freaky people need not to fly.
That's a wrap on ya, right.
Man, all I know is Canale better watch his ass when this video comes out. If he says shit about Yeah Right, I'm going to punk his ass. Come on, let's get some taco.
It's good. Taste. All right, you stay down here. I'm going up top. Take it easy. You know what I taught you.
Good game, man.
Yeah, you too.
That's sweet, D.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, I told you guys no skating in the parking lot. What?